Mary Stitch's house. Is this why he gets so mad? Because Tara gives him the Wayfinder as a gift because they're buds? And then he hawks out because those assholes break it on him?
He's the one, and that's the only. The mightiest creature in all of galaxy. And his only singular instinct to destroy everything he touches. See?
What? When did you give that back?
Oh man, that makes that hurt so much more.
No, stop! My friend gave me that!
Are you joking?
Oh man, that hurts so much then.
Such concept is totally lost on 626.
Bullshit.
Funny. This whole time I've been telling myself I want to be stronger, more independent.
But I need my friends all along.
But the second I let my heart do the talking, I find out how little I really know myself. And how much I miss them. That experiment of yours. You sure about him? Maybe in his heart he wants friends, just like the rest of us.
Impossible, Petty. He has no actual feelings, only destructive instincts I have carefully chosen for him. Or perhaps you need another demonstration of my evil geniusness.
So this plays out one of two ways. Stitch helps me become friends and make him his own Wayfinder. Or Aqua gives Stitch the gift down the road.
You're done. Let's go.
Little jerk Stitch didn't come to save us.
Oh, you'll be all right, little one.
Smash it.
Huh? What is it? Why have you returned?
Friend!
Maybe he's wondering what a friend is.
Ridiculous!
My name is Tara.
Tara.
Stitch is the fucking best.
I can't explain friendship. When you feel it, you'll know it.
Not if I have any say in matter. You are only meant to think about what it is you will destroy next.
Punch him in his face.
Now, I fix what is wrong.
Red alert! Experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bank.
Stitch, let's go.
Security, locate the fugitives immediately. Repeat, experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bank.
Well, you can't stay here and get caught.
So Aqua has to make it, right?
Ven? Aqua? Find some way to make things right.
Fuck Peter Pan. I can only hope we murder Peter Pan as part of my descent into the dark. This is probably close
what
enough.
Are they, back!
You must get me treasure!
Leave him to me.
The idiot kid. Wouldn't you think that a guy with a hook, maybe a bad guy, at least did something stupid, got his hand hooked?
If I desired your assistance, I'd have demanded it.
You tell him.
The situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given him a little of this and this.
Hit him with the chops.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask.
Narrows it right the fuck down.
Bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
It's me, you blithering barnacle. We're off. We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitez... then who?
Peter Pan.
Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you.
Yes, let's go.
What's
kill Peter
name?
Pan.
Peter Pan!
Fuck yeah, let's get him.
This chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely.
Escort
Don't
me, boy.
Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
All right. Time to do the checks. No new ones of those. Let's mix it up. Let's see what happens. I feel like I already have Freeze Raid. I don't. Hitting it with the Magnetica. Alright, so we got Cure, two magnets. That crazy Xantigan, whatever the hell it says, one. That can stay, but I don't really like it. Is there anything else good in here? There probably is. I feel like the boys were this way. going for something here or no? I would assume yes, but that's okay. It's pretty unlucky, like the ultimate weapon in this game. Too busy horse shit around here.
Gotcha.
No, that move seemed like it sucked before. That was like an instant kill. So maybe we do hang on to that after all.
Win. Gather. Gather.
I definitely think leveling up the Zanzukuzin special attack there might be the key. For that, I'm definitely doing one-hit murders with that. Yeah, obviously it's not going to work on a boss like that, but it's still good damage. You're supposed to go up here. There's no easy up for me. Unless I go in this other secret back tunnel in the part that's just before this. Nothing's ain't getting up right now. Sad idiots. How's this not the way? Yeah, this part's really dragging on here. Yeah. seem like anybody else had dramatically fucked something up around here. Like, if this isn't the way, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing right now. Alright, so what did I fuck up here? We just did the whole damn map, I'm pretty sure. But nothing good happened. I was expecting to get one of those parts where, like, it makes a cutscene go? We ain't got no cutscenes. Successfully return to the beginning of this. Okay, so legit then. So this is where we saved Hook. What is the move here? Stops. Come on, when the battle stops. Thank you. Why is Panland not in here? For me to know what to do next.